Hi friends, this is Sheetal and welcome to my channel. Today I am going to share with you how to make an easy concoction for instant hair color.
This is very easy to prepare and using it will not only give you instant color but also makes your hair healthy and strong.
Now let us see how to make it. For this you will need a heavy paste iron container. You can also use a griddle if you have one. Heat the pot you are using on gas and when you see the vessel is hot enough, add 2 tablespoons of amla powder to it and put off the gas. Now roast the powder while the gas is off. In another container, grate 1 small beetroot and boil with 2 glasses of water for 10 minutes.
After it is boiled, strain the water and mix with the roasted powder. Now boil this for 15 minutes and after 15 minutes, you will get a dark red or blackish concentrated mixture.
Now let this mixture cool and after it is cooled, apply this with cotton on your hair and scalp. Leave this for half an hour and rinse with normal water. You can use this mixture daily or every alternate day.
Make sure you have clean and dry hair before you use this concentration.
You can also use this mixture to make henna paste and it will give you an unbelievable color.
If you like this video, please give me a big thumbs up and share this video with your friends and on your social media platform.
Also write down in a comment box below if you have any question regarding this. Thanks for watching. Bye.